Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. Blind, I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, about to leave the town of Crystal. I took the opportunity of leaving from the vendor's... well, vendor? You call him vendor? The merchant's shop, actually. To the city gate, which isn't that far, but what the hell not. You guys have seen me wander around this city for quite enough, I think. Now, what we're gonna do, the only thing we need to do here, I have Trasric, our resident Black Wizard. Black Wizard. I have him selected to be the leader. The way you learn spells in this game, I had to mess around with it a little bit. I thought you'd just try to use the scroll, but you can cast a spell that way, which is interesting. So, I guess if we run into extra scrolls, we can cast them if we already have them memorized. But the way we do this... it's getting late already. I guess that's a good idea where I'm gonna make camp. Now, you select camp. Now, this is grayed out unless you select somebody who can... has spells that they can memorize. This is to cast a spell, this is to memorize a spell. Now the thing here is, normally I don't do this in games, but I've been, well, read the beginning of a walkthrough, which didn't give anything away, but just like gameplay tips and stuff and how the game works and everything like that. The spells, when you memorize them, there's a chance for them to be, well, memorized. Or not. Either way, the scroll disappears. Now, interesting here is that a potion shows up too. So which makes me wonder, can you learn a spell from a potion? I don't think I've ever seen that in an RPG before, learning a spell from a potion. But just because it shows up doesn't mean you can do it. I don't know. So we're gonna save the game. Well, I just really saved the game right before I start this episode here. If the spell memorization fails, I'm gonna reload. I hate doing stuff like this because it's kind of like cheating. But from what I understand, as far as the game, you kind of have to do it. This is old school, and this is just the way you did it. So I'm really I'm against save scumming, but in this instance, I think we kind of have to. Otherwise, he could fail all these spells. We got Fireball, Hailstorm, Magic Arrows, and Tornado. So, Black Wizard is all pretty much offensive spells, destructive spells. So, Fireball. I'm not sure. Maybe I need to click it with the other? You manage the spell and then the scroll falls to dust. Okay. You manage the spell. I guess Fireball's too high for him. So I'm gonna save. Guessing, yeah. All right, let's try magic arrows. I'm kind of curious. Hold on. Fireball. I wonder if it's to tell us what level spell this is. Say. Huh. Alright. Never mind. Huh. So I'm guessing that... Yeah, we can't learn that yet. Magic arrows. These are too high. Tornado. You do not have enough experience to learn the spell. Okay. So why does it not... Why does it... So what's going on with fireball and magic arrows? Maybe we already know that spell. We do. Okay, these are the spells we know. Beam of fire, wall of fire, fireball, we already have that, water hole, waterfall, hailstorm, mud catapult, falling rock, strong wind, and magic arrows. Okay, so if we already know the spell, it just goes blop and they disappear. It could tell us a message saying you already know this spell. Okay, so these are extra... These are extra then. Tornado, magic arrows. I did see fireball. I don't see tornado. Or magic, well, that's right. One of them, we don't have experience. So tornado, we don't have experience. We don't have enough experience to learn it. Alright, so everything worked out. Now I think in order to have it in his spell list, what do we just memorize? Hailstorm, right? Which is not there. Pretty sure it is not. Oh, it is. Alright. I'm gonna rest anyway because it's nighttime. Why not? Who knows? Maybe it shows up in the list, but we can't. I don't know. I'm just gonna go Z. So now we're heading back. Back from whence we came. So even though... Right, we've picked up two new people. We don't need two more horses. Complaining. Alright, we're on track. There's that place that we fell into. This should lead us back to Twinlake. Oh, sorry, we can't go in on the horse. And now it's nighttime again. Have you seen this message before? In front of you are the city gates, set in the mighty gray walls of Twinlake. To the east and west, the lights of Twinlake cast reflections in the water. Indeed they do. Alright, to the sewers! I think are this way. Oh, right. Isn't it by the cemetery? Oh, sheesh. I believe it's this. Thank you. Escape to the left. Pretty sure we're facing this way, so... We have no use for the Guild of Warriors. Merchandise. They're probably closed. I want to see if they have a staff and if that's something Trasric can use. I think that's the girl with the cat. Still looking for that cat. We got to get some merchandise. Nine in the mornings, gotta be soon. Okay, what we got? Here is a staff. That's a dagger. Trasric has a dagger. So damage is 4. Damage 5 for Black Wizrad. Under 46. I don't think there's anything else we need. You know, I wonder about that. Let me just. Okay, we got the staff. Instinctively go to I to go to inventory. Not gonna work like that in this game. Okay. So here's his dagger, which is... four. And here's his staff. 5. Two-handed. See the X there, I noticed that. You can't put something in the other hand. I'm assuming he can still cast spells. Okay, so now he's got damage of 5. So... him and Silk hit the hardest. Because Silk's got this club. You know what? Who else can use the club? Warrior, monk, paladin, ranger, thief. Well, he's nothing right now. You would think anyone could use a... Can I use a club? Alright, well, in any case, we want to sell Trasric's dagger. $34 gold, huh? Surprised it sells for that much, actually. Thank you very much. Okay, so I took our money. Oh, he's not selling clubs. Are these all the classes available? Warrior, Paladin, Ranger, Thief, Monk, I think it is. Just in case, I'm saving here. I'm thinking it might be a good idea to get everyone slings, especially with my character. My character is going to be, yeah, we've got Thief. Yeah, in case we're damaged, we can like step away from the enemy maybe and switch to ranged, I'm thinking. Not sure if I should get that for everybody. That's gonna take up inventory space. We got two inventory slots for the slings and the sling bullets. Interesting. Well, sling stones. Okay, so I've saved the game. I'm gonna sell 3 of them. I'll buy 3 of them, sorry. Thumbs up, good buddy. Sling stones. Let's see if this doesn't weigh people down. 15 sling stones each. I have no idea if you can pick them up afterwards. It'd be cool if you can, but... okay. There's our gold back. Transfer. Should at least default to 1. Am I right, still in transfer? I am, okay. Thought I had to select it again. Stones. Why does it still say 45 there? That's strange. Didn't I get 45? It still says 15. I think she can't hold it. Yeah, I think she's full. I think that's what happened. She has no slots available. the rest of silk for now. Alright. It'll take forever doing this. Alright, let's see. Inventory management here. Transfer. The band can hold some of this stuff. Wrong class to use the item. Hold on. He's full now. So I can't even take the club off him. Or is this a two-handed? Let me see. One. This item cannot be used. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Never mind then. Alright, where am I? Hold on, let me just make sure. Okay, I'm back to where he sold his knife. Alright, good. Alright, so we can't use that, at least not yet. Okay, there's the merchant. Let's get to the sewers. Which, not too far away from. I think if we make that right there. Except I went the wrong way. Wall. Okay. All right. Turn left. Make this right. I think we're back. We're at the food place. Oh no. What the hell's wrong with me? Turn around. Go to the end. Make a right. So make that right over here. Right ahead, I think. Maybe not. What is my major malfunction today? I'm sorry, guys. Plus, it seems my everything's slowing down over here a little bit. Alright. Read the thing, it's gotta be it. Okay. All right, we got the key, right? Someone's got the key. Villa key, that's not the one we want. Maybe we already used the key. Unless we have to get the key from him again, in which case I'm pausing things for you guys, because this is ridiculous. It's not the villa key. Let me just see if we can get in. Okay, we're in. Okay, I am going to save. So I gotta get that sling working. That'd be nice. We've already gotten the torches out of this. Gonna fight a rat! Hoping... Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I wonder if you could fight things without them... without having the torch on. Okay, so we've got our... He's in front, because he's got more than 4 hit points, unlike us. We're all at, I believe, 5 AC, so... And there's double of us than there were before, so we... Not saying we'll make short work of it. We'll miss a lot, but we should emerge victorious. I want to attack!